Today, we're taking a quick look at a new release from Casio, this one being a part of their vintage range. This is the Casio Vintage A700WEVG-9A, a gold-tone, quartz-powered digital watch with a simple and sleek design. We're all familiar with these vintage Casios. Either you've bought one yourself or you know someone who has. They're very popular for good reason. They're reliable, versatile, and of course, quite good looking. This model is absolutely no exception. I mean, come on, just look at it. We've got a fully gold tone look going on here, from the bracelet to the case and even the dial. That dial is super shiny with its mirrored polish, and the bracelet is eye-catching as well with its vintage style links. Measurements are on the smaller side, but on par for vintage Casios. 37.4mm across, 35.5mm lug to lug, and just 6mm thick. On the wrist, it feels great. The bracelet doesn't seem to be a hair grabber, and with its thin design, sleeves can easily slide over the top. You can adjust this bracelet yourself. All you need is a little tool to get under that flap, and we have a video on how to do this, so check that out if you need. All your basic Casio functions like alarms, stopwatch, an orange LED backlight are of course included, and Casio state you'll get 3 years of battery life from each button battery. This model is also available in silver, but honestly, I can't go past this gold look. It looks absolutely fantastic. I think I could wear it with a suit, with a jacket, with a hoodie, anything, and it would not look out of place. A link to buy both watches will be in the description, which begs the question, would you wear this watch? Let me know in the comments down below. Give this video a like if you liked it. Subscribe to the Watch Depot channel for more watch content, and I'll catch you in the next one.